Imagine for a second if HP ever combined its business-focused Elite Book series with the chic design of its consumer Spectre laptops. The result would be this, the brand new Elite Dragonfly. And yes, that's its real name. At its core, Dragonfly is a standard 13-inch convertible ultrabook aimed at premium business users, but it's all the smaller details that actually matter. Weighing in just under 1 kilogram or 2.1 pounds, the Dragonfly is fast, nimble, and packed with features, including up to a 4K HDR display, optional privacy protection with HP SureView, or a full HD panel. That display also has an impressive 86% screen-to-body ratio. The processor is still an 8th Gen U series due to the need for Intel vPro support. RAM goes up to 16GB of DDR3 along with up to 2TB of storage. Quad firing speakers, including two in the top deck, give very premium audio to help with watching Netflix on that HDR display. HP is switching to a magnesium alloy for the chassis for the first time, which is then coated with a special material. This gives the laptop what HP calls its Dragonfly blue color, and get this, it's also oleophobic, so your laptop doesn't collect fingerprints. The chassis is durable as HP has run 19 military spec A10G tests to make sure it holds up on the road. Wi-Fi 6 and optional 4G gigabit LTE ensures this laptop is always connected, especially with that hidden 4x4 antenna design. HP also worked closely with Intel on its Project Athena for instant on and long battery life. Speaking of, HP says the standard 30-watt-hour Dragonfly can achieve up to 16.5 hours of battery life, but another version packs a larger 56-watt-hour battery to get a claimed 24.5 hours. For security, there's a full HD web camera with privacy shield, and yes, it has Windows Hello IR and a fingerprint reader too. Also, for the first time, HP is using recycled plastic for the ocean for this speaker housing. The company plans to be using such tech in all its laptops by 2020. First impressions are excellent. HP has made the keyboard incredibly quiet, there's a massive precision touchpad, and the whole thing is ridiculously light without making any sacrifices. For inking, HP has its 3rd-gen active pen, which tucks away nicely in the included leather sleeve. Look for the HP Elite Dragonfly to hit shelves globally in November with a starting price of $1,549. Let me know in comments what you think of this blue beauty and whether you think HP nailed it for features and design.